Spirit be with you all.
And with your spirit.
Dear brothers and sisters, we warmly welcome you at St. Francis Borgia High School, Mukono, particularly to the sacrifice of Mass today, to be led by the Right Reverend Christopher Kakoza, the Ordinary of Lugazi Diocese. Your Lordship, thanks for honoring our day by accepting to come and celebrate with us. Today, as a family of St. Francis Borgia High School, we celebrate both our school day and feast day, as well as marking 12 years of existence for our school. As we celebrate this day, we wait of our Lord Jesus Christ and continue being guided by the Holy Spirit. In the same sacrifice of Mass, our dear candidates of Senior 4 and Senior 6 will be blessed for success as they look forward to sitting for their national examinations.
Today, we send our messages to His Excellency, the President of Uganda, and the Cabinet, and all people of goodwill throughout this country and beyond. Happy celebrations. Dear brothers and sisters, let us arrange our seats and so prepare ourselves to celebrate the sacred mysteries. I confess to Almighty God,
and to you, my brothers and sisters, that I have greatly sinned in my thoughts and my words, in what I've done and what I've failed to do, through my faults, through my most grievous faults. Therefore, I ask you, Blessed Mary Virgin, all the angels and saints, and to you, my brothers and sisters, to pray for me to the Lord our God.
May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life. Thank you.
Jesus,
who by the mystery of today's great feast sanctify your whole church in every people and nation. Pour out, we pray, the gifts of the Holy Spirit across the face of the earth. And with the divine grace that was at work when the gospel was first proclaimed, fill now once more the hearts of believers through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever. Amen.
The first reading. Our reading is to be taken by Katende Mike, Senior 5 Sciences. It is extracted from the Acts of the Apostles, chapter 2, verse 1 to 11. The writer narrates to us that they were all filled with the Holy Spirit and began to speak in other tongues.
When the day of Pentecost had come, they were all together in one place. And suddenly a sound came from heaven like the rush of the mighty wind, and it filled all the house where they were sitting. And there appeared to them tongues of fire, distributed and resting on each one of them. And they were all filled with the Holy Spirit and began to speak in other tongues, as the Spirit gave them utterance. Now there were dwelling in Jerusalem Jews, devout men of every nation under heaven. And at the sound the multitude came together, and they were all bewildered, because each one heard them speaking in his own language. And they were amazed and wondered, saying, "Are not all these who are speaking Galileans? And how is it that we hear each of us in his own native language? Parthians and Medes and Elamites, and residents of Mesopotamia, Judea and Cappadocia, Pontus and Asia, Phrygia and Pamphylia, Egypt and other parts of Libya belonging to Cyrene, and the visitors from Rome, both Jews and proselytes, Cretans and Arabians, we hear them telling in our own tongues the mighty works of God." The word of the Lord.
The responsorial psalm. Lord, send forth your Spirit and renew the face of the earth. Lord, send forth your Spirit and renew the face of the earth.
Lord, send forth your Spirit and renew the face of the earth.
Lord, send forth your Spirit and renew the face of the earth. Lord, send forth your Spirit and renew the face of the earth.
to the dust from which they come. You send forth your spirit, and they are created.
And send forth your spirit, and renew the face of the earth. Lord, send forth your spirit, and renew the face of the earth.
May the glory of God last forever. May the Lord rejoice in his works. May my thoughts be pleasing to him. I will rejoice in the Lord.
Lord, send forth your spirit and renew the face of the earth. Lord, send forth your spirit and renew the face of the earth.
The second reading is to be taken by Nakawe Natasha. It is taken from the letter of St. Paul to the Corinthians, chapter 12, verse 3b to 7. The writer tells us that by one Spirit we were all baptized in one body.
Brethren, no one can say Jesus is Lord except by the Holy Spirit. Now there are varieties of gifts, but the same Spirit. And there are varieties of service, but the same Lord. And there are varieties of working, but it is in the same God who inspires them all in everyone. To each is given the manifestation of the Spirit for the common good. For just as the body is one and has many members, and all the members of the body, though many, are one body, so it is with Christ, for by one Spirit we're all baptized into one body, Jews or Greeks, slaves or free, and all were made to drink of one Spirit, the word of the Lord.
Dear brothers and sisters in Christ, let's all rise up to welcome the gospel of the Lord.
Be with you. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to John. At that time, the disciples said to Jesus, "Ha! Now you are speaking plainly, not in any figure. Now we know that you know all things and need none to question you. By this we believe that you came from God." Jesus answered them, "Do you now believe? The hour is coming. Indeed, it has come, when you will be scattered, every man to his home, and will leave me alone. Yet I am not alone, for the Father is with me. I have said this to you, that in me you may have peace. In the world you have tribulation, but be of good cheer. I have overcome the world." The Gospel of the Lord.
Dear brothers and sisters, ladies and gentlemen, dear students, at the University of Duquesne in the United States of America, the students were given a spiritual retreat, a time of prayer. During that retreat, one girl, her name's Patty Galanga, went to the chapel, a small church in the university, before Jesus, before the Blessed Sacrament, and prayed, "Lord, the retreat was good. This time of prayer was good. Now I make up my mind to follow you. I ask you, do to me whatever you want now." Immediately, the girl felt like being lifted up into the clouds. I had an opportunity to talk to that girl, now an adult. She lay prostrate on the floor. Other girls came in. They also lay prostrate. Whoever entered the church had the same experience, because the Holy Spirit had come. Today, brothers and sisters, the Holy Spirit is going to come. It is up to you.
make your special prayer. This is different from a meeting. We have not come for a meeting, but we have come to meet God. Abooluganda mu university emu mu America bajita Duquesne. Omuwala omu nga bamuyita Patty Galang yayingira mu kereziya entono eya university mu budde obw'olusirikale baali babawadde okumala ennaku nga 7. N'asoma essaala ye mu maaso ga tabernacle n'agamba nti, Katonda wange, obulamu bwange mbukuwadde kati nkolamu ky'oyagala olwaleero. Omuwala nayogera naye kati muntu mukulu, n'agamba nti yawuliranga ng'ali mu bire, ng'ali ng'atuuse mu ggulu. Era abawala abaddako abaayingira mu chapel eyo, mu kereziya eyo, ekintu kye kimu ekibatuukako. Abavubuka ne beesomba okuva ebule n'ebweya. Awo Catholic Charismatic Renewal we atandikira mu mwaka gwa 1967. Olwaleero sala kijo yagala okuwa Omukama. Tugenda okukoowoola Mwoyo Mutuukirivu anaakuyitako buyisi. We have just celebrated the International Youth Day in Lisbon, in Portugal. There was another girl. She was blind. She became sick and was blind for over 3 years. She went for a pilgrimage together with the other young people in Lisbon. And she made her prayer. She said, Mary, my mother, I am not leaving this place still blind. Omuwala yava mu nsi ye waabwe n'agenda ku lunaku lw'abavubuka luno olwakaggwa papa ye yaliyo n'asoma essaala ye n'agamba nti, nnyabo biikira Maria, sijja kuva wano nga siraba. Omuwala yali talaba myaka 3 talaba. Yalwala amaaso ne gazibira ddala. Nnyabo sijja kuva wano nga sirabye. Buli lunaku omuwala oyo ng'akaaba, bw'agenda mu misa ng'akaaba bukaabi. Era buli lunaku olwagwanga n'agamba nti, n'olwaleero nnyabo sirabye. Olunaku ne luziba. Lwakubiri, lwakusatu, lwakuna, lwakutaano. Ennaku ne ziggwako. And on the last day, listen to what happened to her. She was still blind. The Holy Father was celebrating Mass. And the time came for Holy Communion. People went to receive Holy Communion. She was helped by other young people to go and receive Holy Communion. She received Holy Communion, came back to her seat and cried and said, "This is the last day. But I'm not going back blind." She cried And as she wiped the tears, she found that she was seeing the Pope. She was seeing the altar. She was seeing her friends. And you know what she said? Oh my God, you have grown up. Because she had not seen them for 3 years. And she said to herself, I'll go and look and see myself in the mirror. I think I have grown up too. That time she was 13 when she got blind. This time she was 16. Today, maybe you have a prayer you want to make because the Holy Spirit is coming. If you don't want the Holy Spirit to come upon you, don't be around here. But if you are around here and you are hearing me, the Holy Spirit is going upon you, please. Be ready to receive the gifts of the Holy Spirit, especially abana baffe who are going to be confirmed. Congratulations. Make your prayer, please, to the Holy Spirit. Tom pitanga komulo kozi ga koko chitange osaira vara ala na chari. Ita Yesu, Yesu wange na koko chitange nga mochali na bala ala na ngonjani itatata. Tata wange kukola nga mochali na malala na ngonchali itamoyo yo oyo wange Ukona aimoyo chali na mala ila na ngonjali. The Lord be with you.
At this time, I would like to invite the candidates for confirmation to come forward. Mukadde kano, mwena abaana bazze okumala emijiji musembere maso.
Abana abagenda okufuna confirmation yo tude mukabangirize wan.
Lines for girls only and lines for boys only. Make about 20 lines, starting from the tent. Abasomesa abana mbakose line okuveri kubwoye majeva okutuke no ze line ya makumi ya abiri. Abawala mkole line ya makumi ya abiri. Na walenzi mkole line ya abiri. Abalenzi mwakakola line satu, abalenzi abalala mweyongere no this. What was space? Nemo makati yao mtekeo lines. Bulimana abere mulaini. Atali mulaini tetujja musiga muzigo kubanga toli mulaini. Abali mulaini bokka betugenda okusiga omuzigo. Abana abalenzi mweyongere mutuke wano owa kamera jabavira mujje wano up to the tent here. There is space. Keep your line please.
Let your living water flow over my soul. Come and take control. Oh my God.
Father, Father,
sing to Jesus.
Jesus.
Jesus. Jesus. Sing to Spirit.
Spirit.
Spirit. Spirit. living water flow over my soul. Come and take control.
That has troubled my life. And burdens up to you, my Lord.
Father. Father, 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 sing to Spirit. So come down, Holy Spirit, and take control.
Abana, mujja kuddamu, I do. Muddemu tuwulire. I do kitegeeza nti nzikiriza newaddeyo. Ng'omwana oli gwe mbabulidde. Ate temutya. Temukola ki? Mujja kuddamu nti I do. Kati tugenda kusoka twegane sitaani aveewo. Akati moyo mtu kilivario kaje. Ario kaje. Mumu kuvide kumu ngalo moyo mtu uki. Do you reject Satan and all his works and all his empty promises? Do you believe in God the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth? Do you believe in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was born of the Virgin Mary, was conceived, died, and was crucified, buried, rose from the dead, and is now seated at the right hand of the Father? Do you believe in the Holy Spirit, the Lord, the giver of life, who came upon the apostles at Pentecost, and today is going to be given to you in the sacrament of confirmation? Do you believe in the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting? This is our faith. This is the faith of the Church. We are proud to profess it in Jesus Christ, our Lord. My dear friends, Abaluganda fenna tuyimirire. In baptism, God our Father gave a new birth of eternal life to his chosen sons and daughters. Let us pray to our Father that he will pour out the Holy Spirit to strengthen his sons and daughters with his gifts and anoint them to be more like Christ, the Son of God. Abana mwombeke eno yesala eyamo yomtukirifu. All-powerful God, Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, by water and the Holy Spirit, you freed your sons and daughters from sin and gave them a new life. Send your Holy Spirit upon them to be their helper and guide. Give them the spirit of wisdom and understanding, the spirit of right judgment and courage, the spirit of knowledge and reverence. Fill them with the spirit of wonder and awe in your presence. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Abana tubakubireko mu ngalo bafunya moyo mutuki. Akati buli omu agenda okusigibwa omuzigo ogwaki ogwa Krisma, tugenda kuteekako akabonero ak'omusaalaba mu kyenyi ennaku zonna kutuuka lw'onoogenda mu ggulu ako ke banaakeberera. Buli balayika bajja kutunula balaba alina akabonero ak'omusaalaba. Tekavaako nno munnange ne bw'okanaabako. Kajja kusigalako kayingira eri munda mu haati. Tukasiiga ku kyenyi ne kayingira mu ki? Ani ayinza okusimula ebiri mu haati? Tewali. Kakati nino bwe tukuteka kakabu nero ngoganti. Amen. Ngogamba atya. Amen.
Amen.
Amen chitegeza nti chikolewe bwe chitio. Sikiriza. Katiba father wajage nanga baba siga. Nange njage nanga mba siga. Ngankukuba kakai. Ngankukuba kochi. Waliwo mwana yaja nanga mba nzete wanku vye kajika wanku vye nange nika mkuba. Kakati nobuli omba jamu kubako na akayi, akategeza nti kati ofuse mu Kristu mukuru. Baptismu, konfirmasyu, gona masakala mitu jagafu. Jagafu. Kati, kati ofuse mu Kristu dala. Kati tugenda okuba sigo mzigo, kwa yagenda okutukule mbira mu nyimba, nga sigo mzigo.
Moyo omutukuvu ngaze ze sinza kusigala ngawe muyimbo moyo
moyo
My dear friends, let us be one in prayer to God our Father, as we are one in faith, hope, and love which His Spirit gives.
A prayer for the clergy in Lubarati. Adro ata ife rua ala, opo azini ondwa, ba ecclesia madrichepi di ipini, kile papa, episkopi, azini paderia eini, ani amadrichezu kari miniri ma alia beni. For this we pray to the Lord.
A prayer for all the countries in Lusoga. Musengwa kurensi dona dona oksingla ilala eyaife Uganda. Tusabo tugabi ile mubienfuna elanaba kulembeze ova wetisanga batuweleza kurense nunji. Tuongelo kusabile nkabi no utebe nkefu muvanasva inaife Uganda. For this we pray to the Lord.
A prayer for the schools in English. Almighty ever-living God, bless all schools in the world, especially our school, St. Francis Borgia High School. May you enable us to produce morally upright citizens in the world. We also pray for our administrators, teachers, and all stakeholders to be filled with the Holy Spirit so that they can share their knowledge in gentleness, humbleness, and concern for the future, so as to bring out academically sounding citizens. We also ask you to grant success to our dear candidates in their forthcoming exams. For this we pray to the Lord.
A prayer for the sick and suffering in Ateso. Lu edekasi akwapin kere, ngun lu ejasi adeksha keda oreria. Okwe lokasuban, ocham ay sukunyikin ay lipasinekes adumun angaleuna ajokan. Kangunda lu ewanyutos ichan kotoma orotin. Lokasuban, oinakes iboro lu ekotes keskere. Araun erotlo ay napakina, I lel keda I snerikin kiss. For this we pray to the Lord.
A prayer for the congregation in Luon. Okwa opio Christo dushu ame ocho here ya lomisaman. Okwa ni oba mi ugin dushu ame miru. Kedegin dushu ame kwa unipire. Mede onyo gumikombu. Amani kerepinaha. For this we pray to the Lord.
A prayer for the dead and souls in purgatory in Uganda. Tusabira emioja banafe bonna omukama beyaita okuva munsi muno. Hai mukama obakwatirekisa obasasire ate obatuse mu kifo ekyokwesiima. For this we pray to the Lord.
Thank you.
God our Father, you sent your Holy Spirit upon the apostles, and through them and their successors, you give the Spirit to your people. May his work begun at Pentecost continue to grow in the hearts of all who believe. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
It's offertory time. A giving hand is a receiving hand. Dear brothers and sisters in Christ, it's time to offer to God.
Oh, peto ya mama kabu ya chimeta na peto ya mama moya moto ya kele mama ya mama moya moto ya kele mama
pray, brothers and sisters, that my sacrifice and yours may be acceptable before the Lord our God. Grant we pray. Through Christ our Lord. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere to give you thanks. Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God, for bringing your Paschal mystery to completion, you bestowed the Holy Spirit today on those you made your adopted children by uniting them to your only begotten Spirit as the Church came to birth, opened to all peoples the knowledge of God, and brought together the many languages of the earth in profession of one faith. Therefore, overcome with Paschal joy, every land, every people exults in your praise, and even the heavenly powers with the angelic hosts sing together the unending hymn of your glory as they acclaim. Sending down your spirit upon them like the dewfall, so that they may become for us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. At the time he was betrayed and entered willingly into his passion, he
took bread and giving thanks, broke it and gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and eat of it, for this is my body, which will be given up for you." In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice, and once more giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it, for this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me." The mystery of faith, we proclaim your death, O Lord, and profess your resurrection until you come again. Therefore, as we celebrate the memory of his death and resurrection, we offer you, Lord, the bread of life and the chalice of salvation, giving thanks that you have held us worthy to be in your presence and minister to you. Humbly we pray that partaking of the body and blood of Christ, we may be gathered into one by the Holy Spirit.
Remember, Lord, your church spread throughout the world, and bring her the fullness of charity, together with Francis, our Pope, and Christopher, our Bishop, and all the clergy.
Remember also our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, and all who have died in your mercy, welcome them to the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, Saint Joseph, our spouse, the blessed apostles, the glorious martyrs, Saint Francis Borgia, patron saint, and all the saints who have praised you throughout the ages, we may merit to be co-heirs with eternal life and praise you and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ.
Through him and with him and in him, O God Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours forever and ever. At the Savior's command and formed by divine teaching, we dare to say, "Our Father, who art in heaven,
hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation."
Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from every evil. Graciously grant peace in our days, that by the help of your mercy we may always be free from sin and safe from all distress, as we await the blessed hope and the coming of our Savior Jesus Christ. Lord Jesus Christ, who said to your apostles, "Peace I leave you, my peace I give you," look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church, and graciously grant her peace and unity in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever. The peace of the Lord be with you always.
Are you saved? For as often as you eat this bread and drink this cup, you proclaim the Lord is dead until he comes. 1 Corinthians chapter 11, verse 1. It is time for Holy Communion. I call upon all the Catholics who are ready and well disposed to come and receive the body of Christ. Our goal of First Holy Communion will come first. Abana aba komunyo esoka mugenda kujja musoke mufuna omukama. The rest will also come to you at different spots guided by the ushers. Thank you.
kamba kuye kumubiri kwa Yesu kuye kama kukika ya ya mfunde mulamu kuye mureza ya kamba kuye kumubiri kwa Yesu kuye kama kukika ya ya mfunde mulamu.
Thank you.
Gifts upon church. Safeguard, we pray, the grace you have given, that the gift of the Holy Spirit poured out upon her may retain all its force, and that this spiritual food may gain her abundance of eternal redemption through Christ our Lord. The Lord be with you. May Almighty God bless you, the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Go forth, the Mass is ended.
As we receive the song from the choir, may I invite our special flag bearers, Senior 5 and Senior 6, to proceed for a special blessing. Song to the Holy Spirit.
Come on,
come on,
Lord and Father, we ask you to bless our candidates who are on a perilous journey of completing and finishing their studies in this school, and who are going to be examined in a very short time from now. Send them your Holy Spirit to anoint them with wisdom and understanding. Give them the gift of remembering. Give them the gift of good health. And Lord, we ask this through Christ our Lord. May Almighty God bless you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Sigala utuwa mansire koku mazi. Mazi gajia bako la burungi. Gwetumansira mazi. Oboma nyaka wani doko msala waka kube. Boba toka manyi vera uwezi.
Candidates of P7, you can also join in case you are here with us, as well as senior fund, senior six from other different schools. Please come forward as well and receive this blessing. May we put our hands together so that we may glorify God for his love. Secondly, I take this honor to convey a word of thanks to our main celebrant, as well as welcoming him to our community, our family, our home, St. Francis Borgia High School, Mukono. My Lord Bishop, we thank you very much for sparing time to come and be with us today to celebrate Independence Day here, not in Kololo, but in St. Francis Borgia. So today is our Kololo here, and we are marking as well our independence. We thank you very much and for leading us in the sacrifice of Mass. I welcome all the guests who will be welcomed in their special capacities, but allow me to welcome our special guests, Owechitibwa Senyonjo Chiimba Moses. Is the director of Smakol Schools and is our special guest today. Thank you very much for honoring our invitation and for coming. And all the distinguished guests who will be introduced to us, we warmly welcome you. Then, allow me to introduce the priests who are here with us in the sacrifice of Mass. On my right is Father Tone Chizito, coming from St. Paul Parish, Mukono. Next to him is Father Chibirige Dennis, the parish priest of Chichwa Mpoma. I know Teresa Nakawes is very happy because this is her parish priest. And the third one, Father Kafero Ibrahim from Nyenga Seminary, a teacher of music. We have in our midst Father Oboth Moses from St. Paul Parish, Mukono. Next to him, we have Father Paul Sebitogo, the parish priest of St. Paul Parish, Mukono. We have Father Chimuri Javira. I know him as the chaplain of Namagunga. Other things the bishop will tell us. Father Chimuri Javira, you're most welcome. And he was our teacher of mathematics in Nyenga Seminary. Next, we have Father Wamala Joseph. Is the chairman board here, St. Francis Borgia High School, Mukono, and the head teacher, Cardinal Nsubuga Nyenga. Welcome you. You've already seen the bishop, and allow me to skip him and go to the next one, Father John Merviane Cheyune, the parish priest of Buguju. Then we have Reverend Father Gerard Buenvu, Educational Secretary, Lugazi Diocese, and the lecturer at Makere University. Next we have Father Katerega Evarist from St. Paul Parish, Mukono. Then we have Father Gervas Kunihira, belonging to the Servants of Mary Chisoga, and here with us this morning. You are most welcome, Father. Last but not least, we have Father Chaze Frank, the rector of Nyenga Seminary. And very soon they are celebrating 100 years, which is a centenary. And Mr. Nina is going to come to elaborate a little bit more about the centenary of Nyenga Seminary. Thank you very much. We welcome the sisters. I can see Sister Prosy and the sisters over there who are belonging to our community here in the parish of Buguju. You are most welcome. We have also the head of the late Lugazi Diocese, Kojia Kabanda. You are most welcome. He's the Sabakwisu of Lugazi Diocese. He heads all the laity. So you are most welcome. The Sabakwisu of St. Paul Parish, Dr. Kato, you are most welcome. And we have other special guests we need to know, and they will all be introduced to us at that particular time in their different capacities. Allow me to give the microphone to the head teacher.
Thank you very much, Father. My Lord Bishop, our special guest today, I'm given a simple task because I know the head teacher will address us. But I'm given a simple task of talking about Nyenga Seminary, 100 years celebration is. I happen to sit on the committee that is for protocol and invitation is. When the rector is here, I take the honor to invite all of you. Since I sit on that committee, I've invited all of you, dear parents and friends of St. Francis Borgia High School, Mukono. Nyenga Seminary is going to celebrate 100 years next year in March. This is the only seminary we have in Rugazi Diocese. All these priests you are seeing here, there are just a few of them who didn't go through Nyenga Seminary, but the rest went through Nyenga Seminary. And dear friends, you need more priests. We are happy that we are having Father Nsubuga now on the staff. We are having Father Wamala as the chairman board. Father Paul is overwhelmed by numbers at St. Paul. All these priests are busy. We need more priests. Because we need more priests, the seminary is not like St. Francis Borgia High School. I think I'm not seen. The seminary is not like St. Francis Borgia High School, where for us we pay fees. We can even say, parents, please pay, take on the construction of the perimeter wall, and you don't refuse. For them, they depend majorly on grants. This celebration is ours. As St. Francis Borgia, we looked at ways of getting funds to help in the celebration of the centenary. Father, when I came, dear rector, when I came with the booklets to the students, they told me we don't need booklets. And they gave me 500,000. They told me that the booklets will go to our parents. That is the liturgy department. Where is the former head prefect? Kabombo Merivian, former head prefect. I want just to introduce Kabombo Meriviane to the community so that they sell these booklets, because I picked them to sell them to the students, majorly candidates. They told me we don't need them. Must have the money through the liturgy department. I can't take these books back because they told me their parents will have them. You only buy online. It's just a leaf of this book. It's only 5,000. Only. Now, I've bought one accidentally. So please, as we are taking the photos, as the bishop and the clergy are going to go to an event, we are having entertainment here as Vian and his team sell their booklets. Father is on tension, because he has no money. But now that you are here, and now that your students have given him already 500, I request, this is also 500. How I wish he goes back with 1 million from St. Francis. I know he will. Father Frank, dear our rector, our parents here, they just do what you have told them. Just stand and wave to them. He's the one in charge of the seminary. You are going back with your million, I'm sure. Thank you very much. Father Joseph, that is the thing you gave me. The head teacher will come back.
As we are being ushered into the photos, we have been blessed by 538 members who have been confirmed in the Catholic Church. and 40 have received their first Holy Communion. We congratulate you, dear children, and we pray for you that you remain firm in your faith. The choir members, we thank you very much for animating us in Mass, led by Ivan, Axam, and Martin, and me, the chief trainer. Thank you very much for animating us in today's Mass. We thank the lectors, those who have taken the readings, Michael, Senior 5, and Nakabuye Natasha, Senior 1. Thank you very much for taking the readings. And those who have taken the petitions, we thank you very much. And may I now ask the choir to give us some songs to exit from Mass. I have the photos. We are going to be guided on the order of our photos. Thank you very much. I did not introduce myself. I'm Father Joseph Unsubuga. I work here as Deputy Academics and as well as the church, the parish, as the Assistant Parish Priest. Thank you very much.
Oh, Thank you. Over, Latino now. We are being all that about tiba, mani no papa ti baby, man papa tiba, soft touch ni papa ti baby, man papa tiba, soft touch ni papa ti baby, man papa tiba, mani ni chilim lim gwe gwe wali wat you want chunya la tana, mani ni chilim lim gwe gwe wali wat you mo iangi na marana.
Car number UAT598A, you have blocked the way. Harrier UAT598, please go and you open up the way. Your car's blocked the way. The priest wants to pass UAT598A, Harrier. Thank you so much, Acholi. That is Acholi region presented. I think at St. Francis Borgia we are enriched with a lot of cultures, and we shall continue giving you the different cultures. Next on stage, I'm bringing the Itesots, who are also going to showcase. However, I request people taking photos or recording videos, at least we stand at a distance. Because I have people who are seated and they want to watch. Stand at a distance or squat so that people can be able to see the dances, because you are congesting the whole place. Number UBJ190W, you are blocking the way. Please go and help us out. Thank you so much. You can have the Choli, the Itesots presenting. Thank you. Thank you, Iteso. That is Iteso. That is as far as the Eastern region represented. And now we are going to the next region. We are going for the region where we are. That is the Central region. And we are having the Baganda also showcasing their talent. Please, the bishop is here with us, his lordship the bishop. I request we welcome him with a clap. At least we can clap. Welcome our bishop. As the Baganda also remain on stage to showcase your talent. Children in front, please try to lower yourselves a bit down so that people seated can be able to see. I say those ones with the phones, go and zoom from wherever you are, other than occupying the front seat. In front here, I want to see only cameramen in front. I hope the Baganda are ready to entertain us. So, Baganda, the floor is yours.
Nakasa nakasono. Nakasa nakasono nankaso wafo wa Buganda abana bengalo muruda yo baba nankaso wafo wa Buganda teyanziza teyanzege abana bengo mamuruda yo baba nakasa nakasono nankaso nankasono nankaso nankasono Nakasa nakasono Thank you.
Thank you so much, Devaganda. That is the central region represented in St. Francis Borgia. I hope all of us take up our seats and then we have the next program. The program runs like this. We're going to have the anthems led by the choir. Then we shall have the speech from the head prefect. After the head prefect, we are going to have the speech from the head teacher. Then we go to the chairman board. After the chairman board, we shall have the speech from the bishop. We are going to have only, before, there is a guest of honor, and then we shall have the bishop. After the board, we're going to have the guest of honor, and then we shall have the speech from the bishop. I request the choir to take us through the anthems. Thank you. May we all stand and we have the anthems. We are going to have the national anthem, the Buganda anthem, the school anthem. Those three. Thank you.
Oh, Uganda, may God above thee, we lay our future in thy hands. United, free, for liberty together we pray star. Oh, kuve danene no vrena, Island and ever we give.
Thank you, the choir. We can take up our seats. At this moment, I don't want to add any other thing. We're going to into the speeches, and our first speech will be given by the head prefect. I think he's around. Please try to hurry. Then shall have the speech of the head teacher. After the head teacher, shall have the speech from the chairperson board. From that speech, we shall have a small dance from the acholi. Small one, a doze. Then we go straight into the guest of honor, the bishop, and then we go for lunch. All of us have lunch. The head prefect, please come and give your speech.
Loving is harder than they show you. You never know until you bruised and burned for hours in the beer bar.
My Lord Bishop Christopher Kakoza, the Bishop of Lugazi Diocese, the clergy, the board members around, the school administration, teaching and non-teaching staff, our dear parents, and the special guests in your respective capacities, and the students at large. I greet you all in the name of the Almighty Lord. I take this opportunity to welcome the Right Reverend Christopher Kakoza, who is the chief guest of this day, for having rendered your time to come and celebrate with us our school's day, as well as blessing our dear candidates. I also take this opportunity to welcome our special guests today, Owechitibwa Senyo Jochimba Moses, the directors from all schools. Still, I thank the parents and other visitors for leaving all you had to do and decided to attend this function of blessing your sons and daughters who are sitting there for an examination this month and those of next month. I am Mutunji Joel Obole, the head prefect, St. Francis Borgia High School, 2023-2024. And I am making my fifth year at this institution. As I speak, I'm in Form 5. Ever since I joined the family of St. Francis Borgia, I have loved and always been proud of it. It is so because of the administration and the teachers who are not only teachers, but also our parents. I'm not a student of mathematics, but according to the simple mathematics I acquired in my O-level, out of the 365 days in a year, I'm sure 290 days we spend them here at school with our teachers, which means that we spend less time with our parents. Therefore, I take this opportunity to thank our teachers for having groomed us into great people and citizens of value. St. Francis Borgia High School, Mukono, is a Catholic-founded school established in 2011, hence making 12 years of existence. The school never started the way it is currently, but many developments have been put in place and they are visible. For instance, our storage building, that's the flat, that is soon coming to its completion, and it has the main hall where our candidates are to sit their final examinations from. The waterborne toilets, which have been put in place at both the girls' and boys' wings, then putting pavers around the girls' bathroom. The school is also in process of putting a wall fence that is to run around the whole school, which will enhance the security during our stay here. The road from the main gate is also under construction. As you may have seen, I believe that the next time you come back to St. Francis, it will be much more developed than the way it is now. And it will be one of the best schools within Mukono municipality and the whole country at large. As our motto states, call to shine, St. Francis Borgia is now shining, and I assure you that we shall continue shining. Our school slogan is, no one is incapable once in the right education system. Therefore, SFB is the right decision and the right institute for your sons and daughters, and I call upon the parents to bring their children to this institution. I also call upon the confirmants from the neighboring schools to make a right decision of coming here for your secondary education. Dear Senior 4 and Form 6 candidates, you are flag bearers for our family, St. Francis Borgia. You have been blessed by the bishop, and therefore, no need of being scared of anything, since the teachers have given you all you need to sit for examination. For the Senior 4 candidates, having excelled in your UNEB examinations, we await for you to join us in Form 5 next year, here at St. Francis Borgia High School, your home away from home. To those in P7, we pray that the good Lord grants you with knowledge and understanding, such that the time you sit your examinations, you are able to remember whatever your teacher has taught you. So as well, you may join us in Form 1, come 2024. Before I conclude, allow me to introduce the colleagues I work with to ensure that St. Francis Borgia is in maximum order. So, dear honorables, you may please come forward. On my cabinet, I have the Eddie boy, who is responsible for the well-being of the boys within the school, who has an assistant whom he works with. As well as I have the Eddie girl and the assistant Eddie girl, I have the Chief Justice and the assistant who are responsible for the discipline among us, the students within the school community. And I have the liturgy and the general duties. So, I ask that at least you grant me around 5 minutes so that they may introduce themselves.
My name is Mtesa Swasairas, Senior 5 Arts, and I'm the head boy, St. Francis Borgia, 2023-2024.
Our Lord Bishop, the clergy, the teachers community, and the community at large, good afternoon to you all. My name is Atim Priscilla Mutochi, Senior 5 at Hedigal, St. Francis Borgia, 2023-2024.
Our Lord Bishop, and welcome to St. Francis Borgia High School. A good afternoon to all of you. My name is Nathan Constance, Senior 3 East, and I'm a dumb mother.
My name is Nakazibwe Jane Gava, Senior 2 Headmont at St. Francis Borgia High School.
My name is Naish Kagad, Senior 3, the Academic Prefect, St. Francis Borgia.
My name is Namubiru Precious, and I'm the Assistant Timekeeper. I'm in Senior 1 East.
My name is Wasa Jonipo, Senior 1, Chapel Counselor.
Our dear Lord Bishop, the clergy, and our dear guests, parents, and students body at large, good afternoon. My name is Mungulen Titus, the Health Minister for Boys.
Our Lord Bishop, the clergy, and the community at large, good afternoon. My name is Chibuka Chigongo Elisha, and I'm the Assistant Language and Information Prefect. Thank you.
Protocol of that observed. My name is Chintu Matthew, Uniform Prefect for Boys. Thank you.
Our Lord Bishop, the clergy, our visitors, and all the community, good afternoon. My name is Travel Susan Sebufu, and I'm in Senior 5 Sciences, Chaplain Counselor.
My name is Nabuka Rustela Maris, Senior 3, and I'm the Assistant Head Girl, St. Francis Borgia.
My name is Nagadia Christine John, and I'm the Assistant Chief Justice. I'm in Senior 3 West.
My name is Ainimbabas Elizabeth, Chapel Counselor Senior 2 at St. Francis Borgia. Thank you.
My name is Letaro Gloria Ajuma, the Assistant Liturgy Prefect, Senior 2.
My name is Peter Collins Kalia Magwa, Chapel Counselor Senior 2 West.
My name is Senavia Adrian, the timekeeper of St. Francis Borgia. I'm in Senior 2 East.
My name is Timaja Loring, the Information Prefect, St. Francis Borgia, Senior 3.
My name is Murundi Charity, Domaza, Senior 3.
My name is Belinda Atnot, Form 3 West, Sports Prefect Ladies.
My name is Mulunji Martina, the General Dome Mother of this school, St. Francis Borgia High School, and I'm in Senior 3 East.
My name is Chibade Tanas, Dome Father, Senior 1.
My name is Omolo Trevor, Entertainment Prefect, Senior 5 Science.
My name is Zarango Martha, the Entertainment Prefect for Girls. I'm in Senior 3 West.
My name is Apio Monica. I am in Senior 5 Arts and I'm the Chief Justice.
My name is Najmari Teresa Victoria, Senior 3 West, and I'm the Health Minister, Girls.
My name is Martha Nawacha, the Assistant of St. Francis Borgia High School, and I'm in Senior 2 West.
My name is Sandra Francis, Utility Prefect, Senior 2, St. Francis Borgia, 2023-2024.
My name is Nambo Trinity Mary, Chapel Counselor, Senior 3, St. Francis Borgia. Thank you.
My name is Seguja Robert Henry, Liturgy Minister, St. Francis Borgia, S3 West.
My name is Namagembe Desire, Form 2 West, and I'm the Uniform Prefect Ladies.
My name is Naka Ochimili, and I'm Senior 1 East, the Dome Mother for Form 1s.
My name is Ruawinga Taitas, Senior 3, Dome Father.
My name is Katende Pavin Andrew, Senior 3 West, Dome Father.
I'm Moses Ekor, Senior 5 Sons, Chapel Counselor.
My name is Oko Francis, Dome Father, Senior 2 East.
My name is Tendo Samuel Muksa, the General Dome Father of St. Francis Borgia High School.
My name is Sabayaga Enoch, Dome Father, Senior 3 West.
My name is Nakato Agnes, Chapel Counselor, Senior 1.
My name is Sebo Fidelik, the Sports Minister of St. Francis Borgia High School.
My name is Iga Andrew, Mess Prefect.
My name is Elobu Calvin, the General Duties.
My name is Willie Bonnie Michael, the Assistant Head Boy of St. Francis Borgia School.
As I conclude, I wish you all a safe journey back home to your respective residences, and as well thank the good Lord who has enabled this day to occur in peace and harmony. I remain yours, Mutunji Joel, the Prefect St. Francis Borgia High School, 2023-2024. For God and my country, thank you.
Okay, thank you so much, the Head Prefect and your cabinet. Number UAN, you have blocked the way, UAN 391B. Please go and open up the way. At this time, we proceed to the next speech. That is the head teacher who later invite the chairman board. Thank you.
St. Francis Borgia community, it is only 4 minutes to lunch. And I'm hearing voices are coming from that direction. St. Francis, please.
My Lord Bishop, our special guest, Oweitiwa Moses Chiyimba Senyonjo, religious leaders present, leaders from local government and central government. At this time, dear Bishop, allow me introduce to you our mayor, Mr. Kajimu Fred, mayor, former mayor, Mukono municipality, with us here, and other leaders from Mukono Central and Municipal Council present, the Education Secretary of Lugazi Diocese, Reverend Father Gerard Buenvu. I welcome you to our school day 2023 and thank you for honoring our invitation. I thank the Lord for the continuous, I thank my Lord for the continuous guidance given to us always. My Lord, in a special way, allow me welcome and thank members of the Diocesan Education Board present, Mr. Senyonjo, Mr. Matovu, Father Buenvu, present here. Allow me to thank and welcome members from St. Paul Parish, majorly St. Paul Parish Training Committee. I've seen members, please stand up for recognition. Mrs. Muchibi and the team, wherever you are, please thank you so much for being, for coming and celebrating with us. We thank you for the advice that you always give us as members of the training committee and for all the assistance. My Lord Bishop, these people donated 10 computers to the school and they want their children to have a good knowledge of ICT. I thank the Board of Governors that you entrusted the school with. My Lord, this team headed by Reverend Father Joseph Wamala is so dedicated and hardworking. It is because of this team that there are a number of changes from the time you last visited us last year to today. Whenever we call them, they come and give guidance. They come and make sure that they plan for this school. My Lord, I assure you that the school is in safe hands. As we have the chairman board with his team that he will introduce to us. The construction of the storage building and all the other developments, my Lord, are because of that team. They spend a lot of time here. They always come, sit, and make and give us guidelines that we are to follow. My Lord, allow me thank the parents and all the students for the work well done. These are also our right hand arm as far as the growing and development of this school is concerned. The old students promised me a new gate. And they told me that the gate is shaming their visitors whenever they bring them to their school. They teamed up with our parents and they took on the leadership of constructing our perimeter wall around the school. I want to thank the parents who have contributed towards this. Dear Bishop, our school is in the middle of the town, neighboring hostels for the university students. And
we are having a fence of the chain link. Accidentally, some children pick things from out. So that's why the parents and the older students are building a perimeter wall around the school for security reasons. Although they are working so hard, they are somehow slow due to finances. We believe that together with all people of God and people of good heart, the perimeter wall will be done within the shortest time possible. And we promise that by the time you come back, God willing, next year, the perimeter wall, your school will be surrounded by the perimeter wall. I thank our parents in a special way, for they are committed and they provide all that we ask for as far as their children stay at school is concerned. Dear parents, thank you so much, and please keep up. My Lord and our special guest, all the developments you see in the school come from our parents. It is strictly school fees. We don't have grants. The construction of our storage building, the drainage channels, perimeter wall, it is the school fees that these parents pay, and all the students that join them, that all these developments are taking place. In a special way, allow me to introduce to you the chairman, construction committee, who is Mr. Matovu Vincent. Being too visible. Dear parents, all that you bring is put to good use with the board and the chairperson of construction. I thank the students' community for the love of their school and hard work. My Lord, we have blessed 165 candidates from O and L level, and you have blessed the entire school. Allow me to introduce to you the staff members present. My Lord, they are in that list. I will not read them. But I also take the honor to inform you that I have the powers to command Father Nsubuga to stand next to me. And Mrs. Senyonjo Betty. I'm seeing other staff members present. Please come near for that recognition. They cannot refuse. And Bishop, you have seen, Father Nsubuga is a very humble man. He has to come near me when I call him. Dear members, this staff is doing a great work, and we thank them for the commitment they have. I'm not going to introduce all of them, but because even others are busy preparing for us, but these people are working 24 hours of a day to see that our school is moving on well. Allow me to introduce to you Reverend Father Joseph Nsubuga, who is the deputy academics and the chaplain for the school. He is the class administrator senior one. When you see us in the report, dear chairman board, that we are chasing many senior ones, you just know Father Nsubuga is responsible. Allow me to introduce to you Mrs. Senyonjo Betty, who is as well the class administrator to senior three. She's the deputy administration. Father Nsubuga, when you see Father Omala, you see the names now confusing. Father Omala, when we see us chasing senior threes, you know the deputy administration is not doing her work, because she's the class administrator to that class, meaning she's the parent to that class, together with the class teachers. Mr. Nyombi Victor, who is the director of studies and the class administrator to senior five class. He's the DOS and the class administrator to senior five class. We have Mr. Johnny Collins Bikala Jamada. Names are confusing, but he's a Christian. Who is the class, is the welfare and the class administrator to senior four. The number of first grades we expect to get this year, he's responsible. We have one administrator on leave, who is Mrs. Rukwago, Mary Victoria Unia, who is the class administrator to senior two. She's on her leave, maternity leave, and we expect her soon. My name is Henry Ninda. I'm the class administrator to senior six. That's why they are the most disciplined in the school. So, Father Chairman Board, I promise you will never see a suspension from senior six, because their father is very disciplined, and they know the instruction is. Together with this team, we work as I already informed you. Dear staff members, please take your seats. Thank you so much. Father Nsubu Gasigalao. Amukuru Genda. Ubulize bulabise bunji. Spiritual developments, my Lord Bishop, we designed a good program for our students. We have daily masses. At least on a daily basis, there is a class that go that is having mass. Then we have adoration, moral formation, among others. These have helped us to shape the discipline of our children. We greatly appreciate the decision of making our sub-parish a parish. Services were brought near to us, and our children have benefited so much from the fruits of the parish. At this time, I thank our parish priest, Reverend Father Vianney Cheyune. My Lord Bishop, our special guest, Father Vianney, is more of a staff here. He's that person you call as if you are calling a class teacher. Father, we have this. Father, how do you see if you do this? Father, and he will come very fast and do that. We thank you, Father, for the love you have for your school and for that heart of shaping the nation. Please thank you so much. We had a workshop for the prefects. The prefects had a workshop for 1 week, and Father Vianney kept with his prefects for a full week. We thank you so much for the love and for the commitment towards the growth and development of the school. My Lord Bishop, our 2023 school day is celebrated under the theme Spiritual Exploration Through Holistic Learning. This theme focuses on using holistic education methods, that is formation and information, to explore various religious and spiritual beliefs, promoting tolerance, understanding, and personal growth. We thank the literature students who formulated for us, who brought this theme together with the literature department. We told them to get themes for this year. And the one from the literature class is the one that we picked on and built to this level. We thank them for their creativity, and we also thank their teachers. We thank you for accepting to have over 500 students for confirmation and 70 for First Holy Communion. These have come from the nearby schools, and 27 of them were ours. At this time, I thank the head teachers who managed to bring their children for confirmation. I thank St. Paul Parish and the catechists for making sure that our children grow strong in their faith. I don't know whether I still have some head teachers from the primary section and other schools. Allow me introduce to you Mr. Kambugu. Head teachers from with the schools we work with, please come forward for the special blessing from the bishop. Mr. Kambugu is a catechist, and he celebrated 25 years as a catechist. please come for a special blessing before the bishop. I'm sure the bishop was not there on Saturday, Mr. Kambu. He's here. Mr. Soteri Migadde is a deputy head teacher of Cornelius and has represented the head teacher. We thank you so much for always standing with us, dear head teachers. I also thank the catechists who have done a good work. In a special way, I thank Mr. Obukulem. Obukulem is our teacher catechist here, together with Mr. Rukwago. He must be busy. But they have done some good work to see that our children are put to the right system. My Lord Bishop, we have so many guests today. Allow me to introduce to you the people who hope to work for the growth and development of this school, and they are not known, they are silent. Njogezi Maize Mill, Mrs., please come forward. These people are not known. Mr. and Mrs. Kabanda, they are not known. She's ever saying, Mrs. Kabanda ever says, how are children? How are they feeding? How? That one is Mrs. Serunjoji, but we don't know her name. We know her as Njogezi. Please come for a special blessing before the bishop. Mrs. Kabanda, please come for a blessing. At least Mr. Kabanda is ever with the bishop. But Mrs. Chairman PTA, I know the chairman body is going to introduce you. But parents overcall you. Those people work so hard. Those people, our suppliers, I don't know if they have left any. Sioni Hardware. Sioni. I'd left you behind. Frank, come for special blessing. You see, I'm the head here now. And when I mention you, just come. My Lord Bishop, those are some of the people who are silent, who on many occasions put their money into a school, and it takes time to go back. We thank them so much for the work that they always do. Finally, my Lord Bishop, I'm going to introduce to you one person like this. If it was not for that one person, this school wouldn't have been in existence. I assure you. That person works so hard. She comes here very early in the morning at around 4. She leaves this place late. She's ever going back home at around 11. That person doesn't sleep. At times they call her late in the night to come. You see, this one is sick and the rest. And that person is Mrs. Ninda. Members, when you call me, that means she's the one who allows me to come. My Lord Bishop, if it was not for that lady, the school wouldn't have been moving well. So that's why I've called her for a special blessing. With that and without wasting much time, dear members, I was even wondering why you were standing there. And I was alone here. My Lord Bishop, we are making 10 years in marriage on the 7th of December. And that's why you see the school is moving on well. So we thank you so much for the work you do for this school. With that, we have so many guests. Please, we thank you for coming and for honoring our invitations. We thank you for all that you do for our school. We promise that we are going to raise important citizens of the Republic of Uganda for God and my country. I was given a task of calling the chairman board to come and address us. Dear Reverend Father Joseph Wamala, the congregation is waiting to hear from you.
Thank you, teacher, for your speech. We also thank our head prefect, dear Bishop OHT wa Moses Chiimba Senyonjo, abagenyi bafe mwena, abazadde awamu n'abayizi. Bishop tukwebaza ngoyita mu kitongole kyo eky'ebyenjigiriza ekikulirwa era ekitwalibwa Reverend Father Dr. Gerard Bwenvu. Essomero lino waliwa Board of Governors nga omulimu gwaffe gwa kulaba nti ensimbi abazadde abali wano ze batuwa administration ezikozesa bulungi awamu n'okuwangana amagezi okulaba nga essomero lyaffe likula. Mulimu gwange mutono nnyo, nja kusaba board members bajjeko wano abazadde n'abayizi bongere okubamanya kubanga tetusiiba wano tujjawo lwa lumu. Dear board members, please come forward. Tuina vice chairperson wa board, Mchala Nancy Banana, tasobodde kubeerawo. Tuina chairperson wa finance, Mr. Vincent Matovu. Yoyo. Tuina vice way, Mchala Claire Mukasa. Naita sobode kube. Mukungu tasobodde kubeerawo. Tuina Dr. Anthony Konde nga member ku lukiiko luno. Tuina Mwami Nelson Mulyanga nga naye member. Bangi ku bo era be balina training committee etwagala okwebaza nga bakulagana bannaffe abali mu America abasobodde okutufunira computer 10. Oko tuinako Father Joseph Nsubuga, deputy of fe, nga naye member ku lukiiko luno. Omuwandiisi wa lawyer headmaster wa fe, Mr. Henry Ninda, awamu n'akola ku biwandiiko bya fe nga tuli mu nkiiko. Minute secretary, Mrs. Betty Chamumi Senyonjo, nga twamulabyeko ye deputy wa fe. Bishop, tuongera okwebaza tukwasa obuvunaanyizibwa buno era tuongera okweyama nti omulimu tujja kugenda mu maaso ogukola nga bw'otulambika. Tweyaza nnyo, tweyazeege. Kankozesa omukisa guno olw'obudde obugenda bukyukakyuka okuyita omugenyi waffe mukulu w'olunaku olwaleero Oweekitiibwa Moses Kiyimba Ssenyonjo Ssebo, tusaba ojje oyogereko eri abantu bano.
Omukama mulungi. Obudde bwonna weewaawo era tumukubireko mu ngalo. My Lord Bishop, the clergy present, the board of governors of this school, the visiting head teachers and other guests, our visiting schools, those that have joined us in this mass, our esteemed parents, good afternoon to you all. I want to take this opportunity, first of all, to welcome our Lord Bishop, who is in our amidst. Bishop, tukwaniriza nnyo, nze wano waka. This is my homecoming. I was one of the members of the Board of Governors, Pioneer Board. I was part of that board. So, ntwala omukisa guno nange okwegatta kuba board members okwaniriza ewo wosebo. Sebo tukwaniriza nnyo. Njagala okuyozayoza essomero lino olw'okujaguza emyaka gino 12 ate nga era they are marking their school day. Congratulations the entire school. Njagala mu ngeri enjawo okwebaza Board of Governors and the entire management for inviting me to preside over this part of the function as the chief guest. The board, past and present, thank you so much for the milestone. Bwe ntunuulira essomero lino bwe lyali ne bwe liri kati, sebo Father Wamala, mukoze omulimu munene nnyo. Mwebale nnyo, mwebalire ddala. Bw'otunuulira abaana abali wano, the number of students, n'otunuulira ebizimbe ne population gye batuwadde ey'abaana, the discipline, differently, this is evident that you've done good work. Thank you so much. Abazadde, thank you so much for the choice. By the time we started, it was a struggle. And the parents were accountable, and the students equally accountable. But the number of students who are here is a clear testimony that you've supported the school. Thank you so much for the support, and thank you so much for paying the school fees promptly. I want to also take this opportunity to thank all those who have been involved in the preparation of our children, our students, in all the schools. Thank you so much for preparing them for the sacrament of confirmation. Thank you so much. In the head teacher's speech, he talked of the old boys contributing to the development of the school. I don't know, they are building a perimeter wall. Oh, is it a gate? But members, a school of 12 years, the alumni, the old boys and old girls, coming up with that idea that let us also add a brick to the school. I believe they are still there. We need to clap for them. Thank you so much. And please, this spirit should continue. Omutima guno omulungi gubatambuliremu ne bannammwe abagenda babaddira mu bigere. Mwebale nnyo, mwebalire ddala. The head teacher, nja kwebaza mu ngeri y'enjawulo. Thank you so much for the commitment you have for the school. I've seen you grow. I've seen you join the administration, and I have no doubt that you'll take this school to another level. Most important, nja kwebaza for the aggressive marketing. Banange mwe nabali wano, nze ntambula nye gwanga lino. The entire country, nga njogereza, bakuita kuogereza, njogereza abana. Niyo je ntambulira sibo bishop nja kulopera, nasanga musajja wono mufiridi ye nguru elira mulangu nga naye anoonya abaana ne mpulira essanyu lingi nnyo. Thank you so much. With that spirit and with that commitment and effort differently, somero lyaffe lino ojja likuza era neneebaza abazadde mwenna abatuwadde abaana. Nja kwebaza mu ngeri y'enjawulo kubanga obadde otusomera lipooti yo munansonyiwa kwengatta Oluganda n'Olungereza kubanga ndi musajja wa Ssaabasajja Kabaka era kinkakatako okulaba nti nunsukkulumya olulimi lwaffe Oluganda. Bw'obadde osoma lipooti yo otuwadde abasomesa n'abakozi bonna bokola nabo ne ndabyemu ebikulu bingi ne kanzigyo kino abaddiini enjala mujja kunsonyiwa. Essomero engeri gye liri eri abakatuliki ndabye nti ogezezzaako si kugezaako okoze nnyo okulaba nti essomero lino olijjayo nga e Catholic school. When you look at the Catholics working in this school, ekyo tukikwebaza era tukusaba ogende nakyo mu maaso. Of course, nekiri kye nakwebazizza ekyokuba nti you are making this school national. Abaana bava mu ggwanga lyonna oleeta okwegatta mu bantu. Kubanga singa omwana abeera wano n'asomerawo emyaka mukaaga ng'avangulu n'asoma n'aba wano aba Buganda emyaka mukaaga abeeteeso mukaaga Mbale Busoga bavaawo nga beegasse they learn to appreciate one another's character. So nakyo tukikwebaza. Nja kumaliriza nga spati eno eyokwebaza nga nebaza our Lord Bishop. Thank you for this. Thank you so much for this beautiful school. Abasomesa bonna bemulabye wano abangi emirumu bandibadde bagijjawa. We thank you so much. Abaana bano nga bembalabye abangi amasomero ga gavumenti tegaliyo agasobola okumatiza obwetaavu buno. Sebo tukwebaza Bishop olw'okubanga wateekawo ekifo kino n'okikwasa Board of Governors kiyambe ku byenjigiriza. Bangi batwazeeko abamu nga ba suppliers nabo balina emirimu wano. Balina emirimu kubanga essomero lino weeriri. Sebo Bishop ekyo nakyo tukwebaza otuwa emirimu. Essomero lino nga bwe ndiraba lirina advantage empitirivu gye nsaba abakulembeze b'essomero lino ne Board of Governors bagikozese the strength of the school okulaba nti essomero lino ligenda maaso likula tuweza abaana 12,000 13,000 n'12,000. First of all, head teacher and the board, you should note the location of this school is very ideal, very accessible. Tewaliyo ngeri gy'oyinza okugamba nti ogenze e Mbale, e Busoga, e Gulu, Arua, and you are marketing a school and you doubt that they do not know where it is. Location. just next to the university. That is it. Next to the university. Next to the entrance of the university. That is it. So it makes it the work easy of marketing this school. When you tap into that, then the school will indeed definitely grow to greater heights. Then the knowledge. The other one is the center of knowledge. All professionals of any nature you want, you just tap and they come here. Very accessible. And utilize their potential, their expertise. Then finally, its accessibility and being within the municipality. If you are now, you have a strength that is able to cause you to have a total of the summary. Mr. Ninda, you are now because, but the time now, we should look at it as a takeoff stage. 12 years, we must take off now. Tukusaba, oyongere nyonyi amanyi, travel that we take off in the academic arena, academic excellence. That should be your focus, academic excellence. Then, attracting, continuing to attract quality parents, quality students with quality discipline and quality grades. This is your task ahead now. And at the same time, quality infrastructure. Ekitundu kirabikanga ekifunda n'ate kigazi nnyo. Era nga Mukama ye mbezi waffe. I'm sure tugenda okudda wano emyaka egijja ng'ekifo kyonna okitransforminze mukitransforminze into storied building because it's possible. Ne tubebaza olw'omulimu guno omulungi ogukoleddwa. Nja kusaba abazadde mubeere nnyo part of this school. You own it and market it. Libere somero lya mwe nga neighbor yenna mukwano go omwana wa mwanyoko bonna bonna tubeetaaga wano twabe nti tutwale somero lya fe mu maaso. Mubeere very positive nga abazadde eri somero lino. Niwabawe kikunyiziza ngo ugwala kikuluma. Don't go on the platform of the parents on the WhatsApp group and you just put anything there. See the head teacher. If you are to see this school grow into a wonderful school. Mubere abantu abajumbira nyo ebyesomero bino meetings emikolo, then this school will grow again to greater heights. God says, God blesses the works of our hands. God blesses the works of our hands. Nja kusaba abazadde mutraininge nnyo abaana mu kukola. Yes, tubasomesezza ne tubatraininge tubateekemu okwagala okukola. Kubanga omwana ne bwanafuna degree, paper qualifications. God is not going to bless the paper qualification. He will bless the works of his hand. So mbateekemu okukola babeere bakozi babeere baamaanyi. Nja nkyukire abayizi. Abayizi, twagala tubeesigamiko. We are relying on you to develop a positive culture in this institution. Bowulira na miryango Kisubi, they have a culture. Ne bagamba wano kino kituuka kuba bwe kiti. You are the people to create that culture for the school. The culture of passing exams, the culture of leading, the culture of discipline, the culture of smartness, and name it all. Bivaku mwe, abali wokati. Mwe, bwe mutekawo ebyo. Then, nababa dira mbigiri. Kubanga, mubafuna musini ya wanu ngabajia. Nabo mbateke mu, enkola ye mu. Then at the end of the day, we shall say, this is our culture. Kyemukola mu ssomero lyammwe kibalondoola. Kibalondoola kubanga ne bw'oba oyagala mulimu wonna w'olaga, they look at the CV. And your CV, they first go to your secondary school. Normally primary, then secondary. Yasomera wa, that matters. There are people you impress on the interview panel, but just the name of school where you came from, where you studied. First impression, when I'm a Gunga. So the moment you try to make this school a very good school, then it will serve you even when you are seeking and acquiring a job. So while you are here, you are making your CV, and let it be a positive CV. To the confirmants, you've been confirmed in the Catholic faith, and I request that you remain in the Catholic faith. Eransaba abazadde mwenna abali wano, abaana bano mubeere abasaale okulaba nti mubalungamya mu ddiini yaabwe. Mwongere okubalungamya, mukoze omulimu mulungi, abasomesa babakwatiddeko, naye era mwongere okubalungamya. Bannange, Kabaka atugamba nti tetubongoota. That's the message. Fena abali wano, tuleme kubonwotera mu mirimu gyaffe. Abasomesa mube n'obuvunaanyizibwa era mutukirize obuvunaanyizibwa bwammwe. Eyo message ewa Kabaka, muleme kubongoota. Naffe badirekita twakwasibwa, ba head teachers na bonna abalina obuvunaanyizibwa omulimu ogwo, egyo gy'emirimu Ssaabasajja Kabaka gy'agamba tuleme okubotongeramu, tukole ekyo ekitugwanidde. Finally, nga maliriza, nja kusaba ba head teachers abali wano mwenna, bwe tuba nga tuli bakutwala ebyenjigiriza mu maaso, naddala aba diocese eno, nja tukanye ku kintu kimu. Let's cooperate, not competing. Bw'olaba ekirungi ekiri ewa munno, mukishiyalinge. Meeting zino zetubeeramu, party zetubeeramu nga ba head teachers, si kulya buli, but we are there to share experiences. Tuli basomesa wonna gye tuli, era oli head teacher, era oli musomesa mu ssomero lyonna lyoli. Kale yamba munno alina obwetaavu mu magezi. Bwe kiba kisobokera ni mu nsawo, naye nga amagezi gasobola okututwala mu maaso nga diocese, nga abasomesa, nga abayigisa. We have just celebrated our Teachers Day, and the message was very clear. Nja basaba abasomesa tukwatire awo, ate tubeere bumu, ng'ate twebuzaganyaako. Neyanziza nnyo, neyanzeege. Wano waliwo omulimu ogugenda mu maaso, gwe gw'okuzimba bugwe. Sebo Reverend Father Wamala, chairperson of the board, ku lwange ng'omugenyi omukulu nja kuwaayo ensawo za sementi 7 ziyambeko mu kuzimba bugweyo. Atwo baba old boys bakutemu, abato nnyo bwe batembula kabulevu. Ate nze Ssaabasajja Kabaka awangaale, mwebale nnyo, mwebalire ddala.
Thank you so much, Sebo Wekitiibwa. Olw'omulimu ogwo gw'otubuuliridde obulungi. Without wasting time, ng'Oweekitiibwa amaze okwogera ebigambo bye sinza byongerako, munzikirize mpite Dr. Education Secretary atatuyitire Bishop. Education Secretary Lugazi Diocese, jangu otubuuzeeko ate omale otuyitira omusumba ayogereko gye tuli.
Sebo head teacher, neyanziza omukisa gw'ompadde. Sebo Bishop Oweekitiibwa Ssenyonjo, Father Wamala ne board yo, head teacher ne staff yo, n'abayizi mwenna, n'abazadde, omukama mulungi obudde bwonna sabo yetticha ne tiimu yo nkwebaza byonna byokoze naddala okutegeka olunaku luno nga bwe nasabiddwa kuyita mukulu ate engeri ow'ekitiibwa kamaze okwogera ate nze atali wa kitiibwa nyinza oku sabo mukulu Bishop nsabiddwa jo otubuuzeeko
sebo wana mkuru wa fe wa Buguju St. Charles Ruhanga Parish wa sebo wa sacerdoti aba bodi mwina wa sebo neva nyabo aba somesa abana wa fe nsoka okwebaza kwaya ya fe no aba kwaya muimbie bulungi nyo mutukulembedde bulungi nnyo mu kwegayirira kuno ekyokubiri njozaayo z'abaana mwenna abafunye amasakalamento naku lwaleero mukulike ennyo mukulikire ddala ekyokusatu njagala okubanjulira omugole waffe era kamusabe ajje wano omugolo ono gwe ngenda okubanjulira emabekako awo nasuubiza ne ŋŋamba abantu ba Katonda nti omwaka guno we gunaggwerako twetaaga tubeere nga mu Mukono muno ekibuga kyaffe ekinene munisipalite nga tuyinamu parishe zinnya so seemu olunaku olwaleero tuwezezza parishe eyokusatu wana mukulu owa parishe eyokusatu ye Father Javira Kimuli nga yono gwe nkwata mu ngalo kati era bwe tuva wano tugenda okumutwalayo mu parish empya St. Anthony of Padova Kasangalabi bwe nabadde nzija ne mbuuza parishi yaffe eyokuna gye nasuubiza abantu ne mbagamba bannange parishi eyokuna muyimiridde mutya ne baŋŋamba nti ennyumba ya Father tunaatera okutuuka ku madirisa ne ŋŋamba mugira mulindako n'abalangirira nga mumaliriza byonna parish ye Namuyenje eyo nayo twagala tugiggulewo zigwere ennya naye ndowooza yo tujja giggulawo omwaka ogujja njagala okubaagaliza engendo ennungi nga muzzeeyo abanaasobola okujja naffe ekasangalabi zaatandise dda okuvuga omukama abeere nammwe
Thank you very much, dear Bishop. And thank you.
Oluganda tuliwulire fenna tufune omukiso gw'emmere gye boogeddeko gye tugenda okulya. Mu linnya lya Patiri n'erya Mwana n'erya Mwoyo Mutuukirivu, Katonda waffe tukwegayiridde emmere eno gye tugenda okulya etuleetera amaanyi ag'okukola obulungi byonna by'oyagala. Amiina. Mu linnya lya Patiri n'erya Mwana n'erya Mwoyo Mutuukirivu, ebawoomere.